Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. And our topic today is thank you. Before we start, please share all of our videos and the messages with all the people that you know through your social media accounts, that everybody will see the messages and will have the opportunity in the Great Exodus to come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk towards the holy mountain, to Mount Zion. Thank you. Our topic is thank you to you all. I just want to come forth today and thank all of my supporters, all of the people who are coming forth in prayers, in donations, in any kind of help and support for the ministry and especially for our mission to Cambodia. We are flying out on the 8th of August to Phnom Penh, Cambodia, to spread the light in a place of darkness, to bring as many people as possible to righteousness. And I thank you all that you are part of it, that you have given so graciously from your heart. Thank you for all your donations that you have done. You have spread the messages to your friends and family. And you have shown forth that you understand how a true Christian is acting and coming together in love, unity, and support by sharing and caring for the needy, by bringing forth the mission into the nations. True Christians are the base of the foundation that the Lord has set. True Christianity is love, unity, and is support. Not thinking about money, but using your excess resources to advancing the heavenly kingdom. And I thank you all because you have done that. You have opened your heart and you have made a donation towards our mission to Cambodia that will allow us to reach more people and bring more people onto the path to Mount Zion and towards righteousness. Thank you for your help. It was on my heart to thank you all for your great support that you're also giving to Triple Grace, that's allowing us to bring forth in this full-time ministry, to bring forth videos and to make every day a new walk for the Father and for Jesus, so that we can talk to many people and guide them out of the world and out of Babylon onto the path to Mount Zion. So that at the sixth seal, we will be a multitude clothed in white that nobody can number, so that we then be raptured into paradise. And you, every body of you, has made this happen through your kind donations. If by any chance there are anybody who has not had the chance to support and help, I will put in the first pinned comment the links for the mission to Cambodia. Follow the example of the other brothers and sisters and open your heart and bring forth your love towards the nations. There are many lost sheep in this world today that need your help. And you know that we all love you so deep. And I personally, as Michael, love anybody of you so much. And I'm so happy that you walk with me that path, that you understand how important it is to come out of the world and out of Babylon, and that you will stand next to me at the sixth seal, at the base of Mount Zion, and together, you and me, we will have access to the holy place of the Father, and we will receive our spiritual mansions from our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ on Mount Zion, and we will be all together forever and ever. I'm looking forward for all of you. Please come, become a member of Triple Grace. Help us, support us, let the mission go forth so that we can bring as many people as possible to righteousness. Do not think about your worldly careers and your worldly jobs and your worldly houses and your worldly honors, but think about the heavenly kingdom, how to advance the heavenly kingdom, by missions into the nations, by establishing assemblies of love and righteousness, societies of the rose in your neighborhood. Everybody of you can do this. And we will do it together. in brotherly love by supporting one another and sharing our resources. I'm sharing my resources too. I bring everything in what I have to this ministry. Not only my time, also my resources, my funds, everything I have, I put inside. I thank you also for all your prayers, because prayers will spread the messages to all the people through the Holy Ghost. People will be guided to watch the videos, will be guided to the messages, and they will come together. And if we have millions of people coming together, we will be a strong force against Antichrist, because the time of seals is at hand. When Antichrist will come up, we will stand against him, and we will stand in the heavenly realm, and we will stand with the power of the Father, and he will not be able to touch us. So now again, thank you for all who have made the donations, the support, and the prayers. Thank you for all of the Rosarians, for all the members of Triple Grace. Thank you for all that have opened their heart. And if you want to do more, or if you have not yet the opportunity to help us in our mission to Cambodia, please go to the first pinned comment. There are the links for donations. Also the links to the videos about the mission to Cambodia. We are flying out on the 8th of August, and any help until then, or even on the ongoing mission, will be highly appreciated. And God will bless you for all your acts of loving kindness abundantly. Thank you that you have listened to this message. I love you all so dearly, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I hope that you will have a blessed day. Maranatha.